Welcome guys to a brand new video. In this video I'm going to talk about the Samsung Galaxy M51. So let's get started. So the Samsung Galaxy M51 is expected to get launched sometime in July. And according to the information, the Samsung Galaxy M51 is expected to be a mid-range device which is expected to have a 6.5 inches Full HD Plus AMOLED display with a single punch hole camera at the top left corner of the screen. Not only this, as the display of the Samsung Galaxy M51 is expected to be an AMOLED display, which means we can expect a on-screen fingerprint sensor. Now let's move on to the cameras. So the Samsung Galaxy M51 is expected to have a quad camera setup, which is expected to consist of a 64 megapixel primary camera and other three cameras, which could be a wide angle, a macro and a depth sensor. But as we don't have any information about it, so we are not really sure about it yet. Not only this, we can also expect a 16 megapixel front facing camera from the Samsung Galaxy M51. Talking of the other specification, the Samsung Galaxy M51 is expected to have the Qualcomm Snapdragon 5 processor, which is expected to be powered by a 5000 mAh of battery. Not only this, we can also expect 8GB of RAM and 128GB of storage from the Samsung Galaxy M51. By the way, what do you guys think about the Samsung Galaxy M51? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. So until now, these are all the things that we know about the Samsung Galaxy M51. If more leaks and updates would be coming, I would definitely make videos on that as well. And if you are new to this channel, I make videos on leaks and updates for upcoming smartphones. So consider subscribing and click that bell notification as well.
Just do it!
So thank you so much for watching guys, I hope you found the information helpful. If you did, leave a like and consider subscribing to my channel for more like this one. And click that bell notification as well so you never miss any upcoming videos from me. So see you around in the next one.